Now another entry from the pages of the American Diary. The story of America as recorded by those who lived it. It was November 14, 1995. A standoff in Congress forces the closure of national parks. Neighboring businesses lose $14 million a day. Skeleton crews watch the facilities. The American Diary. I'm Dennis Daly.